friend because like we always had like all the cousins that were involved, and then my older brother as well. And then I don't know, it's just that you have orders and then just look out for you and stuff. It just had to be about something, innit? I remember like in year 7, so I'd say I was about 13, 12. And yeah, just like the older lads just looked out for us and like, just get involved, like knowing. Yeah, I wouldn't advise anyone to get involved in the gang really at the end of the day. I think it just ruins a lot of life. Like, a lot of my friends were in prison and some of them are even dead. It was all foolishness. About GBH, because basically someone started my friend and I ran in and hit the guy, but I didn't see the threat behind me and they just took me in. But I'm criminal records, so I find it hard to get a job now. My opinion is don't do it, it's just not worth it. Postcard ain't worth your life.